Hello students, today we will study kinds of verbs. Okay, children, there are two kinds of verbs, transitive verb and intransitive verb. In Hindi, we call it akarmak kriya and sakarmak kriya. So now, first let's begin with the definitions. Here are the definitions for you. Kinds of verb. So we will study the verbs and their kinds now. So the first kind is transitive verb. A verb which requires an object after it to complete its sense is called transitive verb. For example, the horse ran fast on the road. In the given sentence, ran is the verb. The action word is ran. And who is doing the action? The horse. The horse is doing the action. And which is the object? Road is the object. Now, intransitive verb. A verb which does not require any object to complete its sense is called intransitive verb. The horse ran fast. Ran is the verb. It has subject but no object. Some examples of transitive verb. Look at the given sentence. The peacock danced in the forest. Which is verb? Which is the action performed by the peacock? Yes, danced. So, the peacock danced. Danced is the verb. Now, who is doing the action? Who is the subject? The subject is the peacock. And is there any object where he danced? In the forest. So, in the forest is working here as an object. So, a verb जिसके पास सब्जेक्ट भी होता है और ऑब्जेक्ट भी होता है मींस द वर्ब इज इन द सेंटर एंड देयर विल बी अ सब्जेक्ट एंड देयर विल बी ऑब्जेक्ट सो इट्स अ कंप्लीट सेंटेंस एंड इट इज अ गुड एग्जांपल ऑफ ट्रांजिटिव वर्ब सेकंड एग्जांपल अनु बॉट न्यू क्लॉथ्स व्हिच इज द वर्ब परफॉर्मड इन द गिवन सेंटेंस बॉट And who bought? Who is the subject? Subject kaun hai yahan par? Subject is Anu. And what did she buy? New clothes. So new clothes worked as an object here. So this verb is also having subject bhi hai, object bhi hai. So the verb is transitive verb because it has subject as well as object. Third example is I wrote a letter. Which is the action performed in the given sentence? Which is the verb here? Wrote. And who is the subject? Is there any subject? Kisne kiya ye kaam? Subject is I. And what did the subject do? Kya kiya? Verb kiya. Wrote. Where? A letter. So, letter is the object here. So, this verb is having subject as well as object. Ab verb ke paas dono cheeze hain. Subject bhi hai, object bhi hai. To ye kaun si verb hui? It will be a transitive verb. Okay? Next example is mother baked cookies. Which is the action word? Which is the verb here? Baked. Ye to humari verb ho gayi. And now who is the subject here? Kisne kiya ye kaam? Mother. So mother is the subject here. Is there any object in the sentence? Mother ne bake kari what? Cookies. So cookies worked as object here. So ye humari verb thi baked. इसके पास सब्जेक्ट भी है ऑब्जेक्ट भी है सो अ वर्ब विच हैज सब्जेक्ट एज वेल एज ऑब्जेक्ट इज द एग्जांपल ऑफ ट्रांजिटिव वर्ब नाउ स्टूडेंट्स वी विल स्टडी द एग्जांपल्स ऑफ इनट्रांजिटिव वर्ब नाउ लुक एट द गिवन एग्जांपल द पीकॉक डांस्ड ब्यूटीफुली यू नो विच इज द वर्ब हियर वर्ब इज डांस्ड इज देयर एनी सब्जेक्ट हियर बिकॉज हु डांस्ड पीकॉक सो पीकॉक इज द सब्जेक्ट But is there any object in the sentence? उसने कहाँ पे डांस किया? Beautifully. Beautifully is a place? No. Beautifully is any location, any object? No. Beautifully is adverb here. So a verb which has a subject but no object. Object तो हमें मिला ही नहीं इस sentence में. Peacock ने डांस किया beautifully. So no object here. So it is the example of intransitive verb. Second example is Anu bought. चिल्ड्रन इट इज नॉट एन इनकम्प्लीट सेंटेंस अनु बॉट अनु ने खरीदारी करी अनु ने कुछ चीजें खरीदी सो बॉट इज द वर्ब हियर एंड हु बॉट दिस अनु सो अनु इज द सब्जेक्ट बट इज डू यू फाइंड एनी ऑब्जेक्ट हियर नो ऑब्जेक्ट इन द गिवन सेंटेंस सो द वर्ब हैविंग ओनली सब्जेक्ट बट द सेंटेंस इज इट कंप्लीट इट इज कंप्लीट ओनली इट इज नॉट इनकम्प्लीट सो इट इज intransitive verb. Okay. Third example, I wrote. Who is doing the action here? I. So I to hamara ho gaya subject. What was the action performed? Wrote. Wrote is the verb. But is there any object? Neatly. Neatly is any place, any object? No, it is adverb. So it is not having any object. So verb having subject but no object is the example of intransitive verb. Next example is mother baked. Which is the verb here? Baked is the verb here. Who is the subject? Mother is the subject. Is there any object in the given sentence? No object. So verb having subject but no object is intransitive verb. तो हमें यहाँ पे ये समझ में आया है कि जिस verb के पास subject भी होता है और object भी होता है, that is transitive verb. But एक verb जो हमें incomplete सी लगती है, but it is not incomplete, that is the example of intransitive verb. Means verb के पास subject होता है पर object नहीं होता है, that is looking like incomplete. इससे हम याद कर लेंगे, जैसे incomplete है, it means it is the example of intransitive verb. Okay children,
do some exercises. Pick out verb and state its kind. You have to pick out the verb, action word, and tell the kind of the given sentence. The sun rises early. Where is the verb? Where is the action word? Rises. So rises is the action word here. Who is doing the subject work? The sun is the subject. Any object is there? No. So it is the example of intransitive verb. The stars twinkle in the sky. Action word is twinkle. Subject is stars. And object is sky. So transitive verb. This is the example of transitive. Third one. The baby laughed loudly. Which is the action performed in the given sentence? Laughed. Laughed is the verb. Baby is the subject. Is there any object? No. So it is the example of intransitive verb. Okay. Now fourth one. Mother cooked delicious food. Which is the action word? Which is the verb? Cooked. So cooked is the verb. Subject is mother and delicious food is the object. Complete sentence, transitive verb. Now next one, fifth. The sweeper swept the floor. Which is the action word? Verb is swept. Subject is sweeper. Object is floor. So this is a good example of transitive verb. Swept is acting as a transitive verb here. Sixth one. The dog barked loudly. Action word is barked. Barked is the verb in the given sentence. Subject is dog. And no object because loudly is adverb. So it is the example of intransitive sentence. Seventh one. I attend the class regularly. Action word is attend. Who is the subject? I. And the class is the object. So it is the example of transitive verb. Eighth one. It rained heavily. The verb is rained. It is the subject and no object. So it is the good example of transitive verb. So I hope children you have understood transitive and intransitive verbs. Okay, subscribe my channel. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.